If you are happy about it, put your hand together. It is good that anytime you are married, you present your marriage before God, for God's blessing to come upon it. It's a good thing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But whatever God's hand is in it, the devil will never be able to destroy. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Except you give it up to him. But if you say no, the devil has no chance. So God will be with you. That's why I'm very happy that this couple, they are presenting their marriage before God. And it's biblical. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want to take this opportunity to invite them to the front here. Like we introduced them last 2 weeks, today we are going to bless their marriage. They have just married back home. They passed through the church ordinance. They've gone through our council and everything. And today, by the grace of God, we are going to bless the marriage. Amen.
Amen.
I think you told me you have a gift, right?
Yeah.
Shall we all be on our feet, please? We are going to pray over the ring before we put on. Father, we thank you for this day. And we bless you that, Lord God, you are here in our midst. We present this ring before you. We sanctify it with the blood of Jesus. And Lord, we bless it. That is going to be a blessing to this marriage. Even in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' wonderful name. Amen.
Amen.
You have done everything. What we are going to do is just, you are going to put the ring on. That's all. No, like you told me, you don't want any elaborated thing. So you stand here, and the wife here. Hallelujah.
Amen.
First the man, you put on the man. You take this. And you say this verse.
I give you this ring
as a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honor you. And all that I have, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you within the love of God. Within the love of God, the Father,
the
Son,
and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
As a sign of our marriage.
With my body,
I honor you. And all that I have, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you. Within the love of God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.
inside the house, you can join us here, or an elder. If you are an elder, just join us here. If you are, an elder in this house. If you are an elder, please join us here. Don't get it. We are going to agree and commit this marriage into the hands of God. And all the church also, we want you to support us in prayer. Father, we want to thank you and bless you that by your grace, you are joining these two people together in marriage. Lord God, we lift them before you and we ask for your grace, your wisdom, and everything they will need to stay together the rest of their life. In the name of Jesus, we pray that Lord, your power will sustain this marriage. Your grace will be sufficient unto them. In the name of Jesus, we come against every work of the devil. Any means that the devil will stand up against them, those from their very bones, their families, from their community, from friends, we cancel them, we glorify, we pray for them, and Lord, we lift up the name of Jesus as a banner over this marriage. And we declare that this marriage will succeed. There will be peace in this marriage. Love will prevail. Understanding. Unity will be in your fortune. In the name of Jesus. We declare that this marriage will be fruitful. It will be fruitful. In the name of Jesus. We pray. That God will supply all your needs.
Amen.
That you will be needed.
Amen.
That will sustain this body. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We bring a word of fire around you.
Amen.
We bring a word of fire.
Amen.
And we lift up the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
As a banner.
Yes, Lord.
Over you.
Yes, Lord.
Over your family.
Yes, Lord.
Over your children.
Yes, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We bless you.
Yes, Lord.
With the blessing of Abraham.
Amen.
Amen. Ladies and gentlemen, men and brethren, I present to you. Asare. Thank you.
Praise the Lord.
Dedication means that God, you gave this child to us. And we know that we cannot take care of him without you. So we are presenting it unto you, that you take care of, you help us to take care of him. Till he come to age, when he know wrong from right, then we baptize him. Amen.
Amen.
So we are not baptizing the child, we are dedicating. We are presenting the child. The Bible says Jesus Christ was presented unto the Lord when he was born. So we are presenting this child that God has given us back to God. And we are going to pray for the child. Amen.
Amen.
And the Pope, and also, I mean, priest in the child. Do you have something to say, maybe before we pray? Because for you to go through these 9 months is not an easy thing. Maybe do you have something to tell God before we give him the microphone?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But your Elaya, that's from God and I'm putting on your mind.
Amen.
Niedikai, you better than Yamias.
Amen.
You touch me, dear Sidabema, I saw you pay me for Pastor, I saw you pay me for her. I saw you pay women fellowship, men fellowship, and then we know I know soon now. A broad generation, yes, sir.
Amen.
But ye did kind of not, ye should say, and ye, because a bad abbey. You be do other abbey now. But the Madden Yamias said, Roma, a queen yasu gooey, a man we are only a door from a metal echi, a dear door so gooey and eje, I dear techi.
I want you all to agree with me. Father, we want to thank you for giving us a wonderful and a bouncing boy like this. We acknowledge that it is you who gave this child to us. And today, we have come to present him back to you. Without you, we cannot take care of this child. On this day, we dedicate this child unto Jehovah, that you will help us to raise this child. As he grows, we ask for wisdom, we ask for knowledge, we ask for the fear of God, we ask for the power of the Holy Ghost to come upon him, even though he's a child. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
We pray that as he grows, so shall he grow in knowledge,
amen.
That he will serve,
amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, we are foreigners in this land, but we pray for this child,
amen.
That he will serve,
amen.
His name will be heard all over this land,
amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Young man, we establish you in this land.
Amen.
You will grow.
Yes,
to be a great man.
Yes,
your name,
yes,
will be heard all over this world.
Amen.
We declare over you,
yes,
that sickness,
yes,
disease,
yes,
infirmity,
yes,
will not come near you.
Yes,
we soak you in the breath of blood of Jesus.
Amen.
And we lift up the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As a banner over you.
Yes,
we declare,
yes,
that it shall be well with you.
Amen.
Because of you, your mother and your father,
amen,
will stay together.
Yes,
anytime they look to you,
yes,
their joy will be complete.
Yes, Lord.
Every time they look to you,
yes,
their love for one another,
yes,
will be united.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus,
amen.
We build a wall of fire.
Amen.
A wall of fire.
Amen.
And we lift up the name of Jesus,
amen,
as a banner over you.
Yes,
in your school days,
yes,
future excel.
Yes,
you will be among the best.
Yes,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I pray,
yes,
that your parents will not lack any good day.
Okay.
To take good care of you. Because of you,
yes,
may God supply all their needs.
Amen.
Anything they will need,
amen,
will take care of you.
Amen.
I bless you,
yes, Lord,
in the name of God the Father,
amen,
the Son,
yes,
and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I use you as a point of contact,
yes,
this day.
Yes.
And bring every wound,
yes,
under the sound of my voice.
Yes.
I command every wound,
yes,
that needed a chance,
yes,
to be open now.
Yes.
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 Hear me.
Yes, Lord.
I speak to you,
yes,
in authority.
Yes, Lord.
I command,
yes, Lord,
every work of the devil,
yes,
concerning wounds,
yes,
that needed children.
Yes, Lord.
I bring every work of the devil,
yes,
to death. I bind the money power,
yes,
spirit,
yes,
family spirit.
Yes,
I bind you,
yes,
and I command your heart, take your status,
yes,
of every wound,
yes,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And I speak fruitfulness.
Yes,
fruitfulness.
Yes,
in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I use your marriage,
amen,
as a point of contact.
Amen.
And I call heaven,
amen,
to be open unto all,
amen,
who need them, wives and husbands.
Yes,
in this day,
yes,
as your bless your marriage.
Amen.
May heaven be open,
yes,
over every body,
yes,
who is not a partner.
Yes,
and this year,
amen,
we shall celebrate,
amen,
marriage. We use your marriage as a
partner
and to open,
amen,
the door of marriage,
amen,
in this house.
Amen.
God,
yes,
let our ladies be found.
Amen.
Lord,
amen,
open the eyes of our men,
yes,
and they will find their partners,
amen,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So do we stretch our hands over every sickness,
amen,
every boy, every person, under the sound of my voice,
amen,
who is sick.
Amen.
I command that sickness to go now.
Amen.
I command sickness go now.
Amen.
Infirmity go now.
Amen.
Pain go now.
Amen.
And I release the healing power,
amen,
over you.
Amen.
Be healed.
Amen.
Be healed.
Amen.
From the crown of your head.
Amen.
Somebody touch any place that you are having pain. Somebody touch any place if you are having pain. I command every pain where the hand has laid to go now.
Amen.
Any sickness,
amen,
go now.
Amen.
Any infirmity,
amen,
go now.
Amen.
In the authoritative name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, thank you.
Amen.
I bless you.
Amen.
In Jesus' wonderful name.
Amen.
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 Put your hands together for Jesus. We are proud of you. We are proud of you. You know why? Because we have already opened the floodgate. And this year, I'm convinced that we are going to witness blessings upon blessings,
amen,
dedications upon dedications,
amen,
and wedding upon wedding.
Amen.
As I've already said, we are proud of you, and it's our prayer that this marriage will stand, as our Papa said. So we are not behind you, but we are beside you. You get my point? So this is our talk.
Amen! Awesome!
And You know, there are beautiful women in the house, handsome men in the house, but I see they are looking outside for solution. Open your eyes. May God bless you all.
Praise be to Jehovah God. Glory be to God. Amen. The Bible said, whoever finds a wife has found a good thing. Amen. And we thank Jehovah God that Mr. Asare has found a good thing. Amen. And it is pleasing unto Jehovah God. I stand on behalf of Mr. and Mrs. Asare to render my sincere thanks and appreciation to the Most High God for bringing this occasion to a successful end. I say, God, thank you. Amen. My second thanks go to the pastor, Senior Pastor Amwate Ansa, a very powerful man and dynamic man. You see, it is only this man of God that this thing can happen. Amen. To God, all things are possible. It came to a time that the sister said, oh, Tante Divine, it is impossible. I said, with the anointed man of God, the hand, this man, when he touches your marriage, cool down. Amen. And we have seen the hand of God. Pastor, we said, God bless you. And may he increase you from grace to grace. Amen. Not forgetting the wife. Mama, oh mama, God bless you. Amen. And also, my final thanks to all the presbytery and also the invitees, the people who came from far and near. We say, Jehovah, God bless you for your time being wasted, your money contribution, and also your prayer support. When tomorrow hear the cock crying, it means that Mr. and Mrs. Asare is saying big, big thank you. God bless you all. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Let's work on them. Women fellowship. Women fellowship.
Present you this envelope. Please put this in account for the child. We need it. Very important. You have to start to save for the child. Thank you very much.
Then put this one and the account. This one not for cement, not for iron rush. It's for the account. Don't take for cement. It's for the baby. We are far behind time, so I'll call Brother Osei and the team to come and give us a powerful song. So they will dance and shake the house. Brother Osei in the house. New Covenant Square. Those who bring gifts, you can see the ushers. You write your name, your telephone number, and they will call you. Please go to the ushers table. Go and write your name and your telephone number. There is no envelope in the house. Go there and they will write your name.
Hallelujah, somebody. Hallelujah, somebody. the hand.